She's up to me. I don't know that.
I can. Hmm. I think it might, no, it might not. I think it's one of these, no, it's one of these things they use. But a different one, is it?
Oh, I've never had it before.
Yeah? Have you? You've got a lot of bags?
Sure.
Oh, you got a purse as well. What have you got in that bag? Everything?
No, I've got nothing I want to be honest.
Where are you going, Marx's? What are you going there for?
I don't want to get there. And don't photograph me to that.
Why?
I don't want you to. Is it much,
sir? What do you mean, is it much?
Yeah, I don't know if you want to go around. No,
no, I don't. You are, right, Jean?
You're tired?
Yeah. Yeah.
So
no, it's alright, no.
You know I'm just... that them windows up there, Jean?
Yeah. I'm up there, them round windows, you mean?
Yeah. Well, on the top there.
Yeah,
she's not looking. Yeah. Well, can you sit down?
No.
Sure. Yeah. Show us how you come out. I will tell the one, you've been before, because you know, but last season, it cost £50 an hour each.
That
and that was for everything.
And this girl we know, she's at the, her mother's at Spayfair to go. And Derek thinks it's that one we saw it when we went to college.
What, with your feet like?
No, with me, with my illness.
Well, yeah, I've got a long come back.
Oh, I have.
It's a lot of things.
I'll have to get my stick out and get on the floor and go through it. And I want to get in there, so it's all set you and I'll end up speaking.
I've got that in!
But no, it's done. I don't know.
You didn't want to put that back in line at 3 o'clock.
Yeah.
You don't. You never have good days there.
Where have you been? There you go.
No, I do, sir.